this guitar. Wait, volume was down. Hey folks, I'm Dagan from PMTVUK, and this is the beautiful platinum pink Charvel Pro Mod SoCal Style 1 with a HSH configuration. There's a humbucker on the bridge, a humbucker on the neck, and a lovely single coil in the middle for when you want to go. Don't hit too hard though, otherwise the Floyd Rose will get all flat. You've got to have a Floyd Rose on a Charvel or do stuff like that. I love the new Charvels because it's kind of the nice cross-pollination of old school 80s hot rod guitar, where these bloody guitars got their name, all the way through to modern versatility, which is what guitar players want. All that slick, sexy playability of the Charvels we all know and love. I don't know why I wanted to play that there, but it fit, didn't it? So these wonderful guitars have been out for a little while, but never in platinum pink. New for 2022, some beautiful new colours in the Charvel range, just like this lovely chameleon San Dimas behind me right now. It's wonderful. But the HSH of these guitars make them nice and a bit more versatile than just having a push-pull control. It's that same recipe we all know and love for Charvel. So an alder body contoured in such a beautiful, kind of familiar, but hot-rodded way. Bolt-on maple neck with a speed profile. It's a hand-rubbed urethane neck as well, with rolled fingerboard edges, so the guitar feels played in, even though it's brand new, so I don't know, it feels like an old friend if you were to pick it up. There's carbon fiber reinforcements, no, graphite reinforcements running down the neck as well to give it an extra bit of stability. It's one or the other, the carbon fiber or graphite. There's reinforcements though, and it's a great thing. 22 frets, and it's a compound radius fingerboard, so it's more curved down the bottom for when you want to play your chords. But it flattens right out towards the higher end for when you want to go. Great neck. Got this Strat headstock up top because Charvel are owned by Fender, and these guitars, Charvel cut the teeth back in the day by modifying Fender guitars, so it's a nice little homage to that. It's got the Floyd Rose 1000 trem, which is just fantastic. Love that thing. That was on a single coil as well. One volume, one tone, five-way switch on the single ply white pickguard. Three white proper Seymour Duncans, distortion in the bridge, distortion in the neck, and this is a fat Strat in the middle. You hear me through a Boss Katana Artist through two attack cables, mic'd up with a Lewis MTP-440 microphone. Right, I'm sick of talking, this is the Charvel in platinum pink for 2022. It's great. I say as well, it's got a no-load tone control. When I was thinking of doing that unison bend there, it sounded a bit bluesy. It might sound good with the tone control down. What a no-load tone control does, it kind of clicks when it's all the way up, and it bypasses itself. Guitars without tone control sound a little bit purer, a little bit brighter, and that's what that does, that no-load control. It's got a lovely kind of mid-range to it. It's the classic recipe of alder and maple, like I said before, but these Duncan distortions really kind of dig in and give you a beautiful punch in the stomach. That's been all the bridge so far with some dirt. Let's hear the neck pickup now. It's not lovely and creamy. But still cuts a lot because it's a distortion pickup. Clean tones. and one of the most versatile guitars on the planet, these new Charvels. That's full neck humbucker, position two, the middle coil of the neck humbucker, the inner coil and the middle pickup. Middle position is the two inner coils. Position two is the inner coil of the bridge and the middle. That kind of spankiness, like. Bridge pickup at the end. Position two sounds great, doesn't it? Let's get some dirty tones with the single coils. One thing I want to talk about is the fact that they clean up really well. It's quite an intense dirty tone right now. Roll the volume down and these distortion pickups do clean up beautifully as well. In the day, back in the 80s, there wasn't really any clean channels on amps, so to get your clean sound, you just had to roll the volume down on your guitar, didn't you? From that, straight into. Ladies and gents, that's all the specs, sights, and sounds I can give you for the amazing new platinum pink Charvel Pro Mod SoCal. SoCal, that's a San Dimas, this is a SoCal. That's correct, Alex, isn't it?
That's correct.
That is correct, excellent. It's a fun guitar to play. It's a fun guitar to look at, and it's a fun guitar to play, which is very versatile. Let me know what you think down below in the comments on this beautiful new colour Charvel for 2022, or any Charvel for that matter, they're all fantastic. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots of more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this Charvel or any Charvel, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk, or you can call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We're PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok and Twitter. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.